It's no secret that kids love to hear about outer space. And today, patients at MetroHealth Medical Center got to hear about space from a NASA astronaut firsthand. Astronaut Michael Forman, a Wadsworth native, visited Metro today. He's flown on two shuttle missions, which included five spacewalks. And despite his success, he still loves a chance to visit with the kids.
I think they like the NASA stickers the best, actually. You know, if somebody just dropped off NASA stickers, we wouldn't need an astronaut to do it. Probably they'd be just as happy. But it's fun for me to actually see their eyes light up when you walk in the room. So it's a lot of fun.
29. Forman has three kids of his own and has spent over 600 hours in space.
That is really nice.